So literally look at my hair. If you're not sitting in the apartment, just change it up because that's not funny. And it feels so weird. I'm back with the flow. So my dog, I'm gonna sit right here. Next to my doggy, because my doggy is like literally my doggy for life. She doesn't know where she is, she's a bit wobbling around. She's so weird. I don't know why a dog do that. Why would they do that? Like, why would it just like it's big? I don't know. Plus, did I leave my moisturizer somewhere? Because I cannot find it. And that's my number one to go. Should I fight one out of that stuff? I was literally be ashamed of myself. Like, I should have got two bolts, you know. Like, I don't know if they're gonna, like, run out. And I, like, if they do. Okay, that just happened. Well. I'm actually gonna go on my beanbag now. Yeah. Got him. Go! Actually, off my bed. Just wait for it to go because it's gonna like lose my noises. Where are you going now? Bye bye. Oh no, she's still on the floor. I would. I should have put my clips in, I'm so dumb. I couldn't put them in. These are the best clips that I've ever got. I've got 12 of these. Literally, I'm so good. I love them. I don't think they'll ever get replaced. But let's just carry on. Looking in the mirror. I have it. Feels like I'm dirty everywhere. Pressing it down, I need to turn it a little bit more. You're right, Maisie. I'm gonna take these slippers off because I've already like gone upstairs. Wait, my floors in my house. Oh my gosh, they're so cold. I'm just gonna rub this all in. I was not big when I was definitely not doing this. Because I'm gonna rub this. I think I put like too much on the side of the prison. Like way too much. She's like stretching her well out. And she's out. She's here. She's just tied the collar, so you can see her now. I'm not wearing anything about today. Like, I just kind of feel. I could do that today because I feel like I'm going to be like a girl, I deserve to run like that. I think I want to wear like, I want to cut my eyelashes curled. I think, yeah. Well, not my hairs. I'm getting them right now. You know what? Turn my TV. She just texted me to go to the kitchen. I bet she don't like it anymore. I kinda like curling my eyelashes the old fashioned way with your finger, but it is not an old fashioned. Damn it. I'm gonna turn my TV down. The reason why I'm putting more foundation on is because not foundation, moisturizer, because I feel like that wasn't enough. I'm literally so scared for tomorrow, today, because we've got this reading thing, I think it is second period, and we've got reading, you have to read out loud, like from the whole class, how embarrassing is that, and every single person has to do it, it's just torture, push my anxiety up. I'm gonna actually just do this clip again with my videos. And just see if this looks good. Looks fine, I guess. You guys look. This is how I look. I literally got this on the spot right there, so if you that's my best sort of the way, guys. Like, that's my best, like, beauty thing. And I'm gonna do my hair because a lot of that trees. I hate for that song. This is not the best thing because I hate this one. I'm gonna go get a brush.
She said, shut up, send me my phone. And she said, I'm really trying to get off this top because I cannot wear it anymore. Yes.